Yeah, look, it was pretty exciting, pretty nerve-wracking as well. But once again, didn't want to expect too much or get my expectations up. So I was just sitting there pretty low-key with the family and lucky enough that my name was read out and moved, like, drafted to a great club, so I was very fortunate and grateful for that. And couldn't fault the pre-season and all the support I've been given since then.